More Resident Evil 4, let's go. I can't wait.
Come on.
Okay.
The further we dive, the crazier it gets. Let's hope for more crazy. Uh-oh. She getting sicker.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
Chapter in. Let's go. We're diving right back into it. Let's go.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. And you.
Roost, you're breaking up. You read me.
Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Chapter 8, man. No communication. Hey, what we do have.
That was my last one.
My heart hurts.
A rough day, stranger. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
What? New body armor.
What you see is what I've got.
Easy.
Don't worry. I offer repair services as well. I'll buy almost anything.
Let me see.
Oh, I knew you'd come back. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do. A deal well struck.
Bye, let's tune up some things.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
I want to max the power out to this. Let me see. Can I sell some? What do I have to sell?
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
No, I'm keeping my handgun.
Good instinct, stranger.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Tune up. Which
molding
power
a weapon and... to suit Ooh. Your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty.
Power. Let's
We're
go.
Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all then?
That man, oh man.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Oh man, I can buy them back. That's cool.
Got a selection. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah, I'm looking fresh. Looking clean. Alright, let me check this armor out. Just... Oh, health.
Welcome. I'll buy almost anything.
How many?
Will that be all next time then?
It's cool. Let's get to it. You know, I'm back in more trouble. But still, I went the wrong way. Nah, I'm going. See the chains? So that means we fighting more.
No good.
That way. I'm glad it ain't. Oh, it's over there. It's just here for decoration. From lost. Can these guys even see me?
This is messed up.
Ugh. Okay, I'm feeling lost. Like something's about to pop out on me. Clutch. Oh. Come here. Body nice and quiet. Looks like everything's about to go straight to HE double hockey sticks. Okay. I want to get around there and I want to get him. Alright, let's get started.
Sorry to interrupt.
What the
hell is happening? Must have slipped.
Thank you for your kindness. Oh.
Not bad, right?
There's a lot more crazy going. think I got everybody. Okay, I feel like I'm lost. Where? Oh. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, that door. Oh, man. Oh man. So finish the area just to get lost again. Let me check out the map. Okay, there's Ashley. Objective. I'll see it better. Yep, here it goes. I have to go through here. See, it's through here. Oh, wow. I was stuck for no reason. Ooh, I need Ashley. Won't open. Okay. Make sure I'm reloaded. Okay.
can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Gotta love Ada, man. Got to. A room full of goodies. So I guess I'm about to grab Ashley and we're about to come back through here. Okay.
Should do it.
Oh, that was completely luck. Complete luck.
All that right.
Is a fat
find
rat.
Ashley.
Host body's dead, but the infection's still alive. Yeah, let's keep pushing.
Oh, great.
I'm coming back. Oh, okay. Small key. Should I hold the small key? Because this, I can open something back here. I'll just hold it. I'll hold it for now. That just spooked me out. I am gonna run back. All the way back because I'm not sure if I'm gonna see the merchant anytime soon. Trying to get my gun upgraded as fast as possible. The crazy thing is I haven't seen any herbos. Not one herbo. Can I open this? Okay, let's go. I want a minute. Alright, it's getting crazy. So I'm gonna wrap right here. Yo, if you watch this video all the way to the end, make sure to leave a like on the video. Every like helps the channel. Thank you so much, and I'll catch you in the next video with more Resident Evil 4 Remake.